Hello and happy 2023. Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market for the month of December of 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into what happened with Orleans on the last month of last year. Total sales, they were down. We had 64 homes trade hands. That was a decrease of 19%. The overall average price was almost the same. It was almost flat. The average price in Orleans now is about $590,000. And again, that's almost flat. It's about a 0.5% increase. Now, when we break that down into residential versus condos, so for residential properties, the average price was, call it $628,000, a decline of almost 7.5%. Now, here's something interesting. For condominiums, the average price in December was $423,000. And that's actually an increase of over 9%. So we're some segment of the market finding that residential properties were too high and they're gravitating towards the lower price condos. We'll see. And in terms of how long it was taking twice as long for a home to sell in the month of December this year in 40 days. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to give us a call. Thank you.